Auburn University could end up losing its basketball coach. Craig Robinson has reportedly been offered a head coaching job at Oregon State University, and he plans to tour OSU's campus today. He's been head coach at Brown for the past couple of seasons. Robinson, also the brother-in-law of Democratic presidential candidate Barack Obama.